Good morning, YouTube. Woo! All right, you guys. I know this is a white bag. It's not an orange bag. It should be an orange bag. But you know what? I think TEMU is just getting lazy, y'all. Just too many orange bags. I know I've got stuff all over me. I was just doing another video. All right, let me open this up. This is a TEMU haul. I had to get some more nail supplies. So, I did a TEMU haul. Let me get this opened up and I'll be right back. Okie dokie. Got her opened up. So, I needed some more nail brushes. The one in my bathroom is like there's an indent. So, I needed new nail brushes. So, there's those. I'm so happy to have those. That's just to clean my nails underneath and on top and when I'm doing, you know, my own little manicure. I got some more of these guys. This is for my sideburns. I just stinking love these things. If you know, you know. They're just little razors. There's a lot of them. So if my girls need to use some, so whoever, not, they can have them. They're not going to use them and put them back. These are a one-time deal. You use them once and you throw them away. That's why there's so many of them. And I want to say it was less than a dollar, you guys, to be honest. It may have been $1.50 now that I think about it. But still, there you go. Got a whole packet of them. I know, that's not nail related, it's fine. This one is. This one I'm super excited about. Yeah! So this one, you put down, let me make sure I'm in frame. Okay. Okay, so you put this down, and you put your nail polishes in here, and then you can put your hands like this. And then paint them. Or if you need to flip it and you have your nail polish here, then you can use this to, you know. But yeah, that's what that's for. Isn't that the coolest thing ever? Just do it like that. Okay, anyways, so that was hella cheap. I think this whole package cost me maybe $25. And that's because that's my minimum. Trying to figure out where to put everything. I'll just put it right here. Okay. I'm going to try to make this short and sweet. Didn't I just pull the... Oh, did I get two of these? Oh, I guess I got two of them. Huh. Okay. Well, we got plenty of nail brushes. There you go. And then... Oh, I got some orange sticks to help with my cuticles. To push them back a little bit. That's all those are. And then these guys, oh, these are such, if you guys paint your own nails, this has a little cotton at the end and you dip it into some acetone and you can like go around the edge here just to make sure it's nice and clean and crisp. So yes, love that. And I got another pack too. I just don't know where it's at. Oh, I got some more nail buffers and nail files. Need those so bad. Each one of the kids has their own with their name on their bags so that they can come in, grab their bag, and just start having fun. So I needed some more. This is, what is this? Oh, this is the, yeah, this is the nail polish that I got. It's actually supposed to be, I don't know if you guys can see that very well. So you put black nail polish down first, and then you put this polish on top with a magnet, which I have right over here. And it makes this really cool effect. And there's a couple of different colors. But I saw that. Oh, look at that. Okay. We're going to be playing with this for sure. For sure. I cannot wait. You can put a white down, a black down, whatever your preferred base. I think the black looks amazing. Look at that purple. Could you imagine that purple over a black and then magnetic? Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, that's gonna be fun to play with. Okay, anything else? Was that it? Told you it was short and sweet. Oh, here's another thing of the tips with the cotton on them. Okay, that does it, y'all. That is today's TEMU haul nail edition, because we needed some more nail supplies, nail supply edition. And I know this isn't nail supplies, but that's okay. We're just going to put that in there. It's fine. So yeah, that was our TEMU haul. All right, you guys, take care of yourselves. Take care of each other. Be aware of your surroundings. And until next time, see y'all later. Bye.